Go ahead and take the time right now to go ahead and pull up the live stream chat on my computer again. Also, if the music in the background is too loud, guys, just let me know. I apologize if it is. If I'm talking a little too loud as well, just let me know. But yeah, I hope everybody's having a good day, good night. Like I said in the last live stream before it freaking cut off, the reason why I'm putting out this No Man's Sky video is because I haven't put it out in a long time. Like today, in this episode, we're gonna be warping for the first time with our very first hyperdrive. I'm gonna go ahead and show you guys the ship. Got a new go ahead and show you in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. This is my new ship, guys. We upgraded from the last ship that I had that you guys picked. This is a better ship than the last ship. Show you guys the inventories. We got 20 inventory slots, which is more than we had in the with the last ship. We also have our hyperdrive down here. We need to charge it up. I have the stuff to make it to charge. I did most of the stuff that I needed to do for this episode off screen, like a couple of days, probably a week ago to be honest with you, but I just haven't put out the video because I was waiting for them to update the game with new updates that was going to make this game way more funner. Still waiting on that. They're supposed to be adding some type of mods or something to it, but it is what it is. Let's go ahead and charge our hyperdrive real quick. Oh yeah, I gotta make the stuff for the hyperdrive. I have all the resources though. Give me 1 second, guys. Let me move something out of my starship inventory real quick. Now let's go ahead and make, this is what we need. We need warp cells to fuel our hyperdrive. Alright, so we got our first warp cell. Let's go ahead and charge it. Charge our hyperdrive. Alright, we got a little charge to it. Dang, we're gonna need a lot of freaking warp cells. We need more thion before we can add more stuff to it. Let's see if we can gather the resources. That's what we're gonna do. First, let's go up in here and see if we can buy any from anybody from that little terminal thing. If they do that, they should have a terminal up in here. By the way, I will be live streaming a new game, which is For Honor, guys, later on. My bro Aster gave me a code so where I can join the alpha beta with him. So you guys are definitely gonna see a new live stream. Yo Rexper, I was just talking, welcome back. Also, I apologize for what happened, bro. Freaking Wi-Fi went haywire for a second, so I restarted my PlayStation. Hopefully that fixed all the problems. The main point of this game really is just to like explore different planets and stuff like that, different galaxies, and go to the center of the universe. That's the main point, like just to travel to the center of the universe. But they're going to be updating this game, like the creators of this game going to be adding mods to it sometime soon to make the game even more funner and have more stuff to do. So that's one of the reasons why I was like putting off this episode, but I was like, you know what, screw it, I'm gonna go ahead and put out this episode. By the way, Rexper, stay tuned for later on. I will be live streaming a new game. Like I said, my bro Aster, if you remember who Aster is, he's one of the people I'd be playing with. He's in my Minecraft Let's Plays. He's a new person for my Minecraft, but he hooked me up with a beta code for a game called For Honor. You guys should definitely go look at the trailer if you guys haven't seen it yet. But man, that is gonna be a lit live stream. I cannot express that. I'm not sure yet. I'm waiting for him to get back on. I was supposed to live stream it last night, but I fell asleep after I got home last night. I got home real late last night. You're sick and you might fall asleep. I hope you feel better, bro. Yeah, I had took me a nap earlier today. I had just woke up like probably 20 or 30 minutes before I started this live stream. Let's see. Best believe it, bro. Best believe I'm gonna do that giveaway. Let me get more music playing real quick. Oh, you couldn't go to school today, bro? At least you couldn't go to school. That's a good side to it. I know I used to always be happy when I didn't have to go to school for being sick. I used to fake being sick most of the time, to be honest with you guys. I don't suggest that you do that. That's just me. That's what I did. I used to always hate going to school, to be honest. my opinion, like high school, up to high school, from I would say probably middle school up to high school, is pointless. Especially the high school is pointless, like being in high school. Besides the fact that you need a high school diploma, I think it's pointless because of the fact that most of the stuff that you learn in high school, you're not gonna need later on in life. And that's coming from me. I'm 20 years old. Yeah, I don't blame you at all, bro. Like, on the real, most of the stuff that you learn in school, you're not even gonna need, unless you pick a career path that suits what you learned in high school. Right now, we looking for thyme. We need more thyme to make more web sales, to warp using our hyperdrive. I'm pretty sure we can warp right now, but I want to make like the most efficiency out of the warp cell, like out of my hyperdrive slide. So I'd rather like go ahead and search for all the resources that I need. All I need is thyme. I'm pretty sure I can buy it from somebody from space. By the way, this is a new planet that we're on. I came to this planet like probably a week ago, off screen, looking for resources and stuff like that. On this planet, this is where I found my hyperdrive, so I'm really glad that I came to this planet. Hyperdrives are very important on this game. Job is gonna be YouTube. I always have something to fall back on though, bro. Like just in case YouTube don't happen, always have a backup plan. All right, bro. Hey, but believe in your dream though. That's what you really want to do. Believe in your dream though, bro. But just always have a little backup plan. YouTube is hard, to be honest with you. Like, that's coming from me. It's really hard. Thermal protection falling. For me, I do the best I can, and thankfully, you guys like my content, and I thank you guys for that. Trust me, I'm gonna get way better with my content and all that. I have a website that's gonna be coming out sometime soon, so stay tuned for that. I'm still working on it. It's gonna be very dope whenever it does come out though. Alright, let's see. I don't see any thyme around here, unfortunately. Let's see if we can find some this way. Hopefully we can. Look at that big ball of gold. Gold costs so much in this game. We can sell that for a good amount of price. I think I'm gonna go ahead and go over there and grab that up real quick. Also, let me show you guys, I did get more inventory slots from my exosuit. Also, I did upgrade my exosuit. I found a mod for life support module Sigma, so I gave that. The module Sigma increases the available energy within the user's life support system, so it lasts as long. I need to get one for my hazard protection suit as well. Did I add anything else? No, I didn't add anything else, but I believe I added stuff to my ship besides the hyperdrive. Check that out. When we got this ship, it came with some mods that we already didn't have. I also do still have to repair some mods like this one. I gotta find. Wait, do I have enough to craft this? What is this? What do I need for this? I need thyme for this. What I need for this? I got enough for this. Should I? Oh no, I already made this, I believe, right? It's critically damaged. Oh, I gotta repair it. So you gotta repair your own ship stuff. I did not know that at all. We're gonna need a lot of freaking thyme. Thyme is like a hard resource to find in this game, at least from what I've been seeing so far. I haven't came across a planet that has like a whole bunch of thyme yet. Hopefully I do come across one of those one day. If I do, it's gonna be lit for real. Because we can warp any place where we want. Unlimited warps. I need to get more antimatter so we can create more warp cells. I believe I still have like 2 or 3 more warp cells. Antimatter. Yo, what's up, Epico? Welcome to the live stream, my boy. It's been a little minute. You ever here playing some No Man's Sky? It's been a little minute since I put out a No Man's Sky video, so I decided that I should put out one today. Also, I will be live streaming a new game today, which is called For Honor. Definitely should go check that out if you have not already. Go look at the, what you call it, the trailer. I meant to say, sorry about that. I had to think what it was. But my boy asked if you know who Aster is. He's one of the people who play with me in my Minecraft series, and he plays with me on different games as well. He plays with me on Warframe as well, every now and then. But yeah, he gave me an alpha beta board. Yeah, appreciate it, bro. You didn't have to change your name if you didn't want to. I think I remember what your name was, to be honest with you, every time you traded me. Because you was the only person that had Ectica. It's like, it's just those people who have, like, those simple names. Like Ash, for example. I have, like, probably two or three Ashes in my friends list. Like, people like that who have, like, common names, that's where it kind of gets difficult for me to remember who is who. Sometimes as well, when I have, like, a lot of people that I have to give away, sometimes I do forget. So, yeah, I do appreciate it, Ectica. Making it easier for me, bro. Oh yeah, speaking of that, I'm gonna go ahead and give you guys some shiny Pokemon as well. So if you guys are online, I'll go ahead and give you guys two shiny Pokemon right now. Since I haven't given out any shinies lately, and you guys did join the live stream, I'm gonna go ahead and hook you guys up with something. The only Pokemon that I have in my PC right now is the legendaries and the shinies from the other videos that I posted the other day. Nice, you bought yourself a 3DS XL. GG, bro. I don't think I owned the XL. Nah, I didn't own the XL yet. I have a normal 3DS. My 3DS is pretty good, to be honest with you. Hey, on the real though, to be honest with you guys, I bought my 3DS from a pawn shop for only like, I think it was 60 something dollars total that it went. It was like 60 something max. But to be honest with you, just, yeah, I got it from the 3DS. And so it was like brand new, like all jokes aside, like a brand new 3DS. Not gonna lie, I was happy about that when I found that. Nothing. Whoa, whoa, what's going on around here? How did we just take damage? Alright, we gotta watch out for that. What is this? This is, oh, this ain't gold, this is emerald. Emerald sells for a decent amount of money as well. We still are gonna be warping, guys. I'm just trying to find some thallium. That way I can create more warp cells. To fully charge my hyperdrive. That way we can make the most efficiency out of the hyperdrive. This is what we need to make warp cells. This is one part of it. Other part is thiam, so you can watch anime. Yeah, I don't blame you, bro. You gotta do what you gotta do. Whatever makes you happy, that's my motto. Do what makes you happy, bro. When I was playing Neverwinter, oh yeah, for those who didn't watch the other live stream, which was the Neverwinter one, I did apologize for not putting out like No Man's Sky videos and my other videos that I haven't been putting out lately. I apologize for that. I've just been having a lot of fun on Neverwinter lately and San Andreas. So trust me, my other videos are coming back, Minecraft is coming back. Everything is coming back, zombie is coming back real soon. Gonna be doing a zombie live stream tomorrow. If not tonight, after my honor video, live stream, I meant to say. Just wanted to explain to you guys why I haven't been putting out videos lately. Yeah, I've been alright, bro. I hope you've been alright too. Appreciate you. Yeah, I love that game, Zombie. Zombie is a really fun game. I've just been caught up with Neverwinter lately. I had started my own guild on Neverwinter for the first time. And I'm almost to level 70, which is the max rank. I've been helping people power level up to the max rank. People have been helping me. Like, the whole part of my guild is to help other people out and grow as a guild. Like, people in that game never went to the PS3 game, in case you don't know, for the PS4, for Xbox One, and the PC. Some people like to charge people the power level, other people up to level 70. For me, I don't like that. I'm all about helping people out if I can, as much as possible. So I started the guild for free power level. Power level everybody up to 3 to level 70. I hate that. I know I ain't paying no money, not even one coin to power level up. I'm sure for home. Appreciate it, bro. Really appreciate it. I just didn't want to get anybody mad. That's why I wanted to explain. But yeah, I appreciate your support, bro. I appreciate everybody's support that you guys have been giving me. We are at 475 subs right now, so I appreciate you guys for that. We are 25 subscribers away from 500. Oh my goodness. We're halfway there. Almost halfway there. Almost halfway to 1K subscribers. That's lit. It's gonna be the first time I ever hit 500. So I'm gonna really be trying to do like something special whenever I hit 500 subscribers, guys. Gotta charge my weapon real quick. I think I'm done with this emerald. We already have enough emeralds right now. I just wanted to get a little bit, that way we can sell some. I think I might go into space, see if I can find some people selling thyme. So I don't see a lot of thyme on this map. I think I only picked up like one set of thyme. What, bro? I'ma go ham when we hit 1K subscribers. I don't know what it's gonna be, but it's gonna be something funny for you guys. I'm gonna put out some funny video for you guys of me, like actually me doing something. Not game breaking, me doing something funny. Not sure what it's gonna be. I know I'm gonna put out a montage of all my games of me playing until I hit 100 subscribers. I'll do a montage of that. That's gonna be one of the things. I'm gonna have a lot of stuff coming out when we hit 1K subscribers. Like, it's gonna be lit. Still looking for some time. If I don't find any time anytime soon, like within the next 5 minutes, I'm gonna go to space and look for something. I really like this planet though. It looks cool. This looks like a better planet than the other planets that I've been on. It doesn't look like it has enough resources like the other planets, but it definitely looks cooler. It kind of looks like Earth a little bit, but with the mountains and all that other stuff, I wouldn't say it does. It probably looks like Earth in prehistoric days, I would say. Maybe. What was this that I had saw? Is this Thyme? Nope. Thyme, where you at, homie? I don't think I saw any creatures yet. I see people flying in the sky. That's strange. You usually see creatures everywhere on this game. Unless it's just a planet with no creatures, so that'd be strange. I really can't wait till they add like new mods and new stuff to this game. It's really gonna be lit then. I really hope they add like multiplayer to this game. Currently it's lacking multiplayer. That's one thing that it really needs, that I think it needs, and a lot of people think that it needs. But this game is like really big. All the freaking, there's like, when I was looking up this game, they said it was like 18 trillion planets that you can discover. So I don't know how that's gonna work out. That's one of the main reasons why they said that it doesn't have multiplayer, but they said they're going to try to work on it. And we keep getting attacked by these freaking things, bro. They get out my face, homie. Oh, we got a freaking upgrade. I'm recharge our mining beam too. It's been so long since I played this game, I gotta get back used to it. Let's go ahead and get back to our ship. I really like my ship. I had found that ship on the planet. It was an abandoned ship. Well, it was a ship that had crashed. So we had got it for free. That was a free ship that we got. We didn't have to pay no money for it. I just went with everything on my other ship. Hope you guys do like that ship. Let's go ahead and get back to that ship. We got also recharge our thermal protection thing as well. Negative 37.1 degrees Celsius. God, I beat it, man. talk about freezing your heartbeat if you step outside. Welcome back, Respa. Alright, where my shit at? Sucks that I couldn't find the time. I'm gonna go ahead and go back into space real quick. I'm about to give you a hatch O power, Ethica, since you said that's what you needed, bro. I'm about to go ahead and hook you up. Enjoy the hatch power, bro. Yo, Rex, but I don't know if he was in the live stream when I said it. But I said I was going to give everybody that's watching the live stream right now two shiny Pokemon. That's not the shinies that are in my PC are the ones from the recent videos, which are the legendary still. No problem, bro. Enjoy the hatch power. It was the best hatch power that you can get, bro. So enjoy. What is this up here? Let's go ahead and follow this plan. Let's go to the trade station real quick. That's where we need to go before we go into space. Give me 1 second, guys. Let me put that music back on for you guys in the background. Also, if the music in the background when I put it on is too loud, just let me know and I'll turn it down for you guys. Alright. Let me go ahead and land real quick so I can trade you. Is there a certain shiny that you wanted, bro? Or any shiny? I do have some legendaries from that video that I have uploaded the other day. Technically, I have all of them still. And then I still have some of the shinies from the huge weekly giveaway to give away. Do I have a Rayquaza, bro? Yeah, I still got a Rayquaza. Alright, enjoy your shiny Rayquaza, bro. I also have a shiny Exarnius if you want that, bro. I don't know if you have a shiny Exarnius or not, but you can also get a shiny Exarnius, bro, for your second legendary, for your second shiny, I meant to say. Or you want two Rayquaza? Shit, bro. It's whatever you want, bro. It's whatever you want. That's your two shinies, man. Anything that you want for your two shinies, you can get it, as long as I got it. I forgot where that trade station is at. I think we just came from here, right? I'm just about to go ahead and go into space. Go to the space station. That's cool, bro. At least she got herself a shiny now. She got her a shiny Rayquaza. Yo, look at how that planet looks over there. I think that was the planet that we've been to before, right? Yo, is that the space station all the way over there? Golly. Hey, no problem, bro. Anytime, bro. Thank you for joining the live stream. Really appreciate it. It really helps me out. Alright. Alright, so I guess we're gonna have to go ahead and take that drive, man. I really ain't want to, but I feel like we gotta do what we gotta do. Unless we just go ahead and warp and get out of here. Trying to forgot how you pull up the map. You gotta remember how you do it. Ooh. Yeah, Rex, when I get out of this trade, you can trade with me. Do you already know what shinies that you wanted, bro? I'm trying to fix this plane. Come on, turn. Alright, I gotta remember how you freaking come on. I'm trying to remember how you pull up the starship map now. Give me 1 second to figure that out, guys. I know it's one of these buttons. Why is it initially landing sequence? Oh, no, 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 no. Don't go back down there. Stay in space. Oh, look at these stuff up here. I didn't see this here at first. This must have just got here. I believe we can destroy this stuff. Yo, guys, should I go shoot at this? Because I know that we can fight stuff in space. Should I go shoot at this, guys? Yo, what's up, Top Dog? And welcome to the live stream, bro. Appreciate you joining the live stream. Hope you had a good day, bro. We're playing some No Man's Sky, episode 5. We're gonna be warping during this episode without first hyperdrive for the very first time. Alright, so do it. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and shoot down this stuff. Alright, now this is the first time I'm ever shooting stuff down. So I gotta figure out all the settings and stuff. Wait, first let me heal up, recharge all my stuff. Let me move out the way. Let me recharge all my stuff real quick, all my weapons. Anything else? I said my cooling beam is at 39% or something like that. How do you recharge that? Phase beam. Alright, forget it. We just gonna go ahead and shoot at him. Alright, where it is? Alright, here it is right here. I think it's this one that we shoot at, right? I think I gotta get a little closer. Let me get a little closer real quick. Oh, wait, no, it's taking damage. Oh, we got damage to that bitch. Oh, yeah. Whoa, 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 whoa. What's going on? What's going on? Oh, snap, they shooting at us. I don't get you too long. Oh, whoa. Oh, man, I'm about to die. I'm going back. I ain't dying. Let me see if I can re-heal anything first. Oh, he's still shooting. Yo, that thing got some range. Holy crap. Oh, get away. Get away. Oh, he can't die. Trying to get out from the line, fire. Oh, they got me, rip.
They got me. Oh, they got me, man, they got me.
We gotta go get all our stuff back. I just need my freaking antimatter. Better get my antimatter back, man. Oh, we already got it. Get the other stuff. What did we have up in here that was important? We put our warp cell into our hyperdrive, so let me just check again to see if we lost anything that was important. If we didn't, I'm gonna just leave it. I'm not going back for that if we ain't lose nothing important. I have way too many Pokemon to show you, bro. Just look at the video, bro. Like, I still have every single legendary in that video. I still have like most of the Pokemon in that shiny huge weekly giveaway video. I still have most of them, so if you could just tell me which one you want, I could tell you if I have it or not. That'd be way easier, bro, instead of me showing you like every single Pokemon. Let's see, where's that stuff that we can fix our ship? Alright, so this is our pulse engine launch thruster. Oh man, is that the dope ship? No, that's not that dope looking ship. We got a ship around here. I guess one of those big cargo looking ships. Man, that thing looks so sexy, dog. I can't wait till I get enough money to buy that. That bitch go for like $5 million though. And I ain't got that much. They sure tripping. See if this boy got any dime on him. Better. Titanium, thium, I don't need that. Antimatter. Oh, he got antimatter on him. Well, I'm about to go ahead and cop this. Always need as much antimatter as possible for warping. Let's see if anybody got any thium on him. Please, somebody has some thium. Also, would like to have this ship as well. This ship looks dope. I think it looks dope. Oh yeah, Top Dog, and by the way, bro, I'm gonna be live streaming a game called For Honor later on, thanks to my bro Aster. Just in case if any of you guys don't know who Aster is, I play with Aster in some of my Let's Plays, and I also play with him like off screen. So shout out to my bro Aster for helping me out. Gonna be live streaming For Honor with him and my boy Trace, so definitely stay tuned for that, guys. I'm gonna be giving out shinies at the end of that live stream as well. It's gonna be at the very end of the live stream though. It's not gonna be during the live stream, but it's gonna be at the end of it. Live stream is probably gonna go for an hour whenever it does go live. One second, guys. So Deoxys and Deoga. Alright. Are you sure you wouldn't want to exchange one of those two legendaries for Exernius if you don't already have it? Just asking. Just a question, bro. I don't know if you have it or not, so that's why I just wanted to ask. Shiny's report. Alright, you do have them. Alright, well, at least you ain't gotta worry about that then. I'm trading you your Dialga right now, bro. Alright, next is gonna be the Deoxys. Do you know which Deoxys do you want, or is it any Deoxys? You know, I have like three different versions of the Deoxys. Is there a specific one you want, bro? Let's go ahead and go inside of here and see if they got anybody selling any dime in the terminal. Somebody better be selling some. But we need to find a good planet that got a dime. You want an Articuno? Sure, bro. Go ahead and scroll to it real quick, bro. Alright, here you go, bro. Just go ahead and accept it. Enjoy shiny Articuno, bro. Appreciate you joining the live stream like always. Appreciate everybody joining the live stream. Yo, look at this dude right here. I ain't got no money carving for you, bro. No problem, bro. Hey Rex, but you got a PlayStation 4 or anything, or you're watching a live stream from YouTube? What console do you play besides 3DS, or do you only have a 3DS? See if we can buy any antimatter. Oh man, I hope I didn't sell that antimatter. Did I buy antimatter or sell antimatter? Wait, 1, 2, 3. We missing one. Yeah, we missing one of the antimatters that we bought. What the fuck? Man, we bought 4 of them and we only got 3 from that. Actually, we already had 2. So what the fuck happened? Did it not pay for it or something? I don't know. It is what it is. I'll find some more better. Pretty sure I'll find a better person selling something. You go to your friend's house to play PS4? I used to have... I'm going to tell you guys the consoles that I used to have. Like all the consoles I used to have growing up until now. I used to have a Game Boy Advance, a regular Game Boy, a clear looking Game Boy, because you know they had the clear looking Game Boy that you can basically see through. They had the purple Game Boy. I had that one. I had the Game Boy Advance, which is the one that flips. The first Game Boy looked like the Game Boy Advance, but it don't flip. Well, it don't look that much alike it, but it kind of looked ugly to me in my opinion. But I had those 3 Game Boys. I believe I had a PlayStation 1 at one time when I was like very little. Yeah, I did have a PlayStation 1. I had a PlayStation 2, PlayStation 3. I had an Xbox 360. My girlfriend had an Xbox 1, but we sold it. No, we traded in to get the PS4. Nah, we got the PS4. I had a Wii. I used to hack my Wii when I was younger. I had a Wii around like around maybe 12 or 13 or something. I used to hack my Wii, especially with Black Ops and other stuff like that. They used to have modded menus on Black Ops Wii and stuff like that. Then I had the 3D, I had the DS, and now I have the 3DS. I don't believe I had a GameCube, but I used to play my cousin's GameCube. Man, they wouldn't be selling no diamond up in here. I'm trying to get a warp going. The more that we warp, the better resources that we're gonna find. Like using a harp hyperdrive, the more we warp, the better. I don't see nobody out here. Oh wait, they got one first. No, don't freaking fly away from me. I hate when they do that. When I used to hack my Wii, I used to get... literally in the game I wanted for free. I'll just decide. You can ask my girlfriend, she'll tell you. Because she had a Wii herself, and I hacked her Wii. Like, probably a year ago. I don't think I had a Dreamcast. Yo, have any of you guys... I remember, like, when I was really, really little, I had this little game. It had, like, 100 games on the game. Have any of you guys ever had that before? Or have you guys ever seen one of them type of games before? Like, it comes, like, with this little game thing, and it has, like, 100 games already preset to it. I remember getting that bit, like, one time when I was, like, really little. Yeah, it's stupid how the freaking the team kill thing works. The team kill system works in that game. Did we already look at this person? I'm not sure. Rip top dogging, bro. You can have like a freaking 20 freaking kill streak on that game, and they still don't give you play of the game on that game, which is freaking retarded in my opinion. No hate though, no hate. Yo, we did buy that freaking antimatter, so where is it, bro? About to make me mad. That dude scammed me out my money, man. What is that? Alright, let's see. Buy items. Items from place. What this person got? Let's see what he got to buy. I don't think he got nothing that we need. What I really need is thiam. That's like the most important thing that I need. I need to figure out how to pull up the starship map as well. Just trying to check and see if anybody has one of these. Alright, let's see. What you got, bro? You got anything good on you that I can buy for you? Please have some. Nothing. Not getting that lucky in this episode, guys. But thiam, that's always. I don't know why it's so hard to find people selling thiam. We can sell our thiam, but I'm not trying to do that. I need my thiam. We need a lot of this stuff up in here, to be honest. We don't need this, though. We can go ahead and sell this. Oh, snap. Thought we got stuck on that ship after. You talking about Overwatch, Etika? $22,000 XP, that's a lot. You trying to get to 100? 100 is the max, right, bro? For Overwatch? Not really sure. Nice, bro. Yo, Hanzo is so freaking overpowered, man. His bow is so overpowered and his ult. I freaking hate going against a Hanzo. Like, all jokes aside, I hate going against Hanzos. Look, level 208. So what's the max level? So it's basically like a prestige system on Black Ops, basically for Overwatch. You go to 100 and then you prestige to go to like a, to go again or something like that. 1688, golly. Sheesh, that's a lot. Oh my goodness. You gotta put a lot of hours into that game to get that. Or you just gotta be that good. I know I ain't getting that far. Should I, to be honest with you, I probably ain't gonna get to 100 anytime soon. I don't play Overwatch that much, to be honest with you. I might start getting back on Overwatch. So after you prestige the first time, you go back to level 1, and then that's when you, do you go back to, like when you get to level 100 again, you prestige again, or do you go farther than level 100? Do you have to prestige at like level 200 or something? That'd be messed up if you didn't keep your skins though. I know a lot of people be mad. I know I wouldn't prestige if I had to regrind all those skins. Nice. Alright, we got some people come over here. Hopefully some of these people got some time. I might have to look up the settings real quick to figure out how I pull up the options on this. I pull up the Starship map. That's where I keep forgetting. Inventories. Discoveries. Galactic map. So the galactic map is the down button. That's good. At least I ain't gotta worry about that. Yo, them people still ain't get up in here? Dude, what y'all was doing while I was in the pause here? Y'all was just stuck. Thought they would fly in while I was in the pause here, but apparently not. They not that OG, I guess. Is what he is. Like I said, for those who didn't know, who don't know, I'm probably be live streaming Zombie tomorrow. That's probably gonna be the first game that I live stream. Either that, or I might live stream for Honor tomorrow. Since it is the alpha beta, it only lasts for a couple days, so I might do one live stream of that every day with a different live stream. Don't know if that's gonna come first or before, like which one is gonna come first. I will buy antimatter again, but I ain't trying to get jacked up my money. I freaking bought 4 antimatters and they get, I believe I only got 1 antimatter for that, because I had like 2 left over. Which, that very is disappointing. It makes me mad, to be honest. Freaking noobs, man, these people in this game, man. Freaking sellers. Alright, let's see what you got. Show me what you got, bro. Got anything that I need? What is Magmox? I ain't never heard of that before. That looks weird. Alright, that's good. Appreciate you joining the live stream, bro. I'll definitely be live streaming again sometime today. Not sure what time today, but I will definitely be live streaming. Got a legendary Soldier 76 game. Nice, GG, bro. Soldier 76 is one of my favorite characters on that game. Yo, what's up, dog? Do you agree that Hanzo is a little overpowered, though? Especially his bow, the way that he can like shoot through freaking walls and shit. I hate when he can shoot through walls with his bow. I seen people get like freaking three shot, like he can like Hanzo take down three people by shooting through a wall. That's ridiculous. I don't understand that. I don't know if it's that their innate code or they intentionally put that in the game, but they need to get something. They need to fix that. Wait, which one is Nomad Genji? I know there are some Genjis that I won't get that looks dope. I gotta check that out. I might look Google that later. Yeah, freaking Hanzo is so annoying, man. Not gonna lie, Hanzo make you want rage quit sometimes. Some filthy kills, man. They be doing you dirty with Hanzo. I'ma check this last planet and then I'ma see if I can freaking warp out of here. Open galactic map by pressing the down button. Dang, 40 and 2. Rip to the other team. I remember when I freaking like I was playing with Top Dogging. I think I was playing with Top Dogging. But I know I was playing with Trace. We went against like a whole team of freaking Soldier 76s. That is so stupid. Why is that possible? Yo, going against a whole team of Soldier 76s is so freaking annoying. It's like, it's retarded how annoying it is. Top Dogging, was you with us, bro, when you had one against that? He was in one of them. Because we had one against him like multiple times. Get Reinhardt. Thank you, bro. Yeah, I've been looking for a great counter for him. See you, bro. See you in the next live stream, Etika. Appreciate you joining the live stream, bro. Got anything good? Nah, so we just gonna go ahead and get in that ship and go ahead and warp. Let me just check this person's issues right here. Why in the world ain't nobody got no thium on them? Is thium that much of a good resource? I know it charges your freaking radiation suit and you need to do it for your launchers. Oh, we got some thium. How much? Oh, we can get 73 from. Oh, wait, no. Oh, I almost sold my thyme. Did I sell it? I could have swore I hit buy. Man, I thought we had got lucky for a second. I almost sold all the thyme that I had just now. Yo, hey, get out of here. Get out of here, boy. You don't need to stay here anymore. Freaking making me use all my thyme. Almost sold all of it. Well, I'd have been so mad. Like, I can't tell you, explain to you how much I'm mad I'd have been if I'd have sold all that. For real, man, that dude. I don't know what that dude would be shooting, but that's ridiculous, man. I'm telling you. That dude, Hanzo, they need to do something with that. Not be able to freaking shoot. No character should be able to shoot the walls like that under any circumstance, at least in my opinion. That's just ridiculous, man. I don't understand that. Alright, so now we're in the hyperdrive map, the galactic map. Let's see where we can go to. Hopefully we can at least warp somewhere. We don't have a lot of place that we, like a lot of fuel for our hyperdrive. Hopefully we can get somewhere. How'd we go up? Push select. Go up. Can we get here? Alright, so we can get here. We can warp here. Let's see if we can go farther. Please let me go farther. Come on. No. Oh, we like so close. If we only had like a little bit more time, we can get there. Dang, man. That breaks my heart. Oh well. Let's see how far we gonna travel. They increase the hitbox for Hanzo. You aim above the enemy. Man, that's ridiculous. I mean, I kinda understand because he has a bow, but it's not hard to hit people with bows on that game. I mean, so you shouldn't be able to freaking shoot people through walls like that. I think if they just, I'm cool with him getting headshots, but not shooting through walls. That's just too far. Like, you can, like, just say if you can't even see the dude, you don't even know if he has to shoot you through a wall, you're dead. You know how aggravating that is if you're a YouTuber? That's ridiculous. Like, if you're trying to put out a YouTube video, you just, like, you know, a streak or something, or you get behind someone that's chilling behind a wall. That's pretty retarded. Alright, so guys, we're hyperdriving for the first time. We're working with a hyperdrive for the very first time, guys. It's gonna come big. It's gonna get to a good place. But I'm not sure. Every place is random. Every person has their own path. I appreciate you guys for joining the live stream, bro. This live stream is gonna be ending like real soon, probably in like 10 minutes. I'm gonna go ahead and land on the planet. Alright, so we are in a new system. Nice, GG. I'm not even gonna try to read out that name, cause I know I'm a butcher. We need to craft antimatter and warp cells for hyperdrive, but I already know that. I need to find a recipe to freaking craft antimatter though. Where should we go, guys? Should we go here? Should we go to this planet? Or this planet? I'm gonna order them. See you, Rexburg, bro. Appreciate you joining. Planet number one. Number two over here. Or number three. Yeah, they need some. They need to nerf that freaking alt. What is this right here? Oh, let's go check this out. Oh, that's the space station. Oh, we can wait on that. I ain't tripping. What is this right here? Oh, this is a place that we can destroy. I'm not sure where I want to go. I'll go check the space station out. Go to the gigantic one. The one that's behind us. Alright, I'll go there, bro. I'm just gonna take us to there. We're gonna go ahead and use our first drive. I'm really glad that we don't have to freaking wait like that whole time. We can just force drive there. Alright, we can't crash. Let's go down. This looks like another fiery planet. I think we've been on a planet like this before. Oh wait, never mind. It looks like the terrain has changed. Yeah, so we'll be dealing with on here. Gotta try to land safely. It doesn't look that bad. I'm trying to wait for everything to load in. I'm gonna go ahead and land somewhere. Let me find a place where I can land. One of those buildings. What's up, IE Green Tomatoes? Welcome to the live stream, bro. You've been playing this game for that long? I ain't put that much time into this game, to be honest with you. I just got my first hyperdrive. This is a Let's Play series that I'm doing on my channel. We are episode 5, into episode 5 right now. Nice. GG. That's not that far, right? What is this? I believe you don't have this, right? Not really sure. I don't know if you have a 3DS and play Pokemon to make a Ruby, but I do a shiny giveaway every weekend for that. Yeah, that's really a lot. I know for sure I ain't getting nowhere close to that. This is my first time warping. Using my hyperdrive. I don't think we can get anything up from over here. I'm gonna go ahead and say this real quick. I think we're gonna stick with this planet right here, guys. We're gonna explore the planet next episode. So I thank everybody for joining the live stream. I really appreciate it. Stay tuned for the next live stream that I'm gonna be doing later with my bro Aster and Trish for For Honor. We're gonna be in the alpha beta for For Honor. Seriously. 1,500 players. Nice. Yeah, how long has it been? That's pretty fun. Yeah, if you've been putting that much time in that game, that's a lot, though. I don't know if I'll go that long. I'm waiting for like, I'm waiting until they put out more stuff for this game. They're supposed to be putting like mods on this game, hopefully. So that's what I've been waiting for. No problem, Top Dawson. Thank you for joining the live stream, bro. You need to put the controller down for a while, bro. Take a break. Go exercise for a little bit. Do something healthy, bro. But yeah, I appreciate everybody for joining the live stream. I'm gonna go ahead and chill up here in the live stream off up here. Let's look around real quick. Can't really see anything. I don't see that much. It looks, this planet definitely looks like a planet that I've been on before. But we're gonna explore and see what's on it. Hopefully it has something good. If not, we're gonna build this planet, go to a new planet. But yeah, thank you guys like always. Stay tuned for my Fort Honor live stream. See you guys, have a blessed day. Hashtag Team Gala. That's not good, I eat green tomatoes. Can't do that, bro.